previously on Legacy.
So what's up, bum? What you wanted to talk to me about?
Look, man, we running low on money and ammo. We getting dry out here, and I ain't got no more connections. So the question is, you got anybody in mind?
Fuck. Yo, what's up, my nigga Ace? How you been?
Good. So what? You came all the way down here just to say what's up?
Can you please tell me what the fuck it is he's talking about?
Yo, Gino, what the fuck are we doing here, man? Why the fuck are we at the military base and shit? What the fuck does this have to do with guns and money?
Actually, I got a question. Why do you guys need $4.5 million worth of military weapons? I mean, this seems big. You planning a heist or something?
Oh, shit. What these niggas
oh,
doing
shit.
Here?
What the fuck is the cartel doing here?
Listen, everyone. We're going to find these people. We're going to take them down. Bye.
Well, look who it is. My two favorite people. Y'all miss me already?
Yo, man, what the fuck are you doing this for? What the fuck we do to you?
I'm glad you asked that. See, it kind of was suspicious that y'all was looking for so much artillery and money. So I did some digging. Turns out, you're on the cartel's hit list. So, I took it upon myself to make more arrangements.
We find out a way out of here. And then we kill them. We kill them all. Where the fuck is my son at? What the fuck you do with Gino and Genocide?
Don't worry about everybody else. I got them separated. You, I got some special plan.
The fuck you mean special plan?
Like I said, don't even worry about it.
And what makes you think we won't try to escape?
Yeah, I forgot to mention. If you see your left and your right, you'll see two high-powered sniper rifles aimed straight for you. So you can try to if you feel like it, but other than that, still think I'm fucking around? That's what I thought.
Now, if you excuse me and my boss, I have some business to take care of with the cartel. Take him away.
Alright, move your black ass.
Hey, mercenary.
Man, what the fuck you want now?
Hey, come on, man. Get that fucking flashlight out of my face, dude. You ain't got to point no fucking gun on me. I'm just asking a question.
What the fuck is it?
Look, man, I need to take a fucking piss. You think I can step out and take a leak real quick?
You can go piss in that fucking corner. This ain't no hotel.
All right, man. You ain't got to be all fucking technical and shit. Get that fucking flashlight out of my fucking face.
What the fuck was that?
Hey, yo, sir. Hey, I need to talk to you. Don't shoot me, okay? I'm coming out. What the fuck? Hello?
You have about 30 seconds before they spot your location. Grab that knife in front of you and stay hidden. Let me know when the coast is clear.
Okay, the coast is clear. Now what?
Wait. That's one. That's two. Head to the northeast side. You'll find one of your friends captive there. Climb the top of the roofs and give the element a surprise. I'll contact you when I find your son.
Eat your ass on that wall.
Yeah, all right, nigga. Just can't put your hands on me.
I heard about you, Gino. Use that pump, motherfucker, last run your mouth.
I ain't scared of you.
Scared of this gun in your face? I done killed you if the cartel didn't have bigger plans for you. What the fuck you think you clapping about?
You know what happened to backstabbing bums like you?
The fuck you mean?
Yeah, bitch nigga. Real niggas always return a favor. Damn, motherfucker, what took you so long?
Yo, Gino, no time to explain, man. We gotta find my fucking son. Listen, we gotta get the fuck out of here. Alright?
Alright, man, what the fuck is the plan?
I'm receiving a phone call. Just hold on.
Your son and the female are close to each other. They're in the northwest part of the junkyard. I suggest you use the knife and anything else you can find. They're heavily equipped over there in that area. I'll contact you when you escape. Good luck.
Alright, look. My son is in the northwest side of the fucking junkyard. We gotta go now, okay? Pick that gun up and let's go. look, Gino, that's one of the mercenaries. If I'm correct, my son should be inside this crate. Listen, I need you to go on the other side and distract him, cause a diversion. But we can't use any guns, so put that one away. I'll sneak up behind him and knife him.
But why the fuck I gotta do it, bum?
Last time I checked, I saved your fucking life, didn't I?
Aye.
Alright, look, go on the other side and distract him. Figure something out.
Hey, yo, bum. Tell me where the porta potty is? Oh, shit.
Yo, how'd you get out of
here? Calm down, man. Put that gun down. Put that gun down, man. You ain't gotta do all of that.
Back the fuck up.
Oh. Yeah.
Yo, son, are you okay?
Yeah, Dad, I'm alright. But how are we gonna get out of here?
Don't worry about that. Just go with Gino. He's gonna take you to safety. You guys gonna post outside the car and wait for me and Genocide.
Alright, Dad.
Alright, bum.
Get that fucking gun out of my face.
Shit, it's fucking Genocide. She need fucking help.
Look, just put the gun away and maybe we can work something out. Just tell me what you want.
Chill, baby. You're going to get on your knees and start praying.
Yo, Genocide, are you okay?
Yeah, what the fuck took you so long?
Motherfucking thank you would be appreciated. Listen, we gotta get the fuck out of here. No time to explain. I gotta pick his gun up. Let's go. Yo, are you ready to go?
Lead the fucking way.
Genocide, we gotta get to the fucking riverbank. That's where Gino and my son is. We gotta hurry up and get there before the mercenaries figure out that we escaped.
Hey, stop!
Shit.
How the hell did you get loose?
I had to go to the bathroom and I got lost. It's not my fault your men can't do their fucking job.
Son of a bitch. You killed them, didn't you?
Hey man, take it easy. Saved me. Thank you.
No time for that shit. We gotta get the fuck out of here now.
Pause. They got away. They escaped.
What do you mean they escaped? Raided military weapons, training, and they escaped. You want to use your gun? I should show you how to use a gun. Rest of you motherfuckers, get out, find them. Fuck y'all still sitting there for?
Yo, there they are.
Oh shit, get us the fuck out of here, Gino.
Yeah, y'all hold on.
Hold your fire, you idiots.
Yo, Gino, are you okay?
Yeah, I'm good.
Genocide.
Yeah, I'll be alright once we get the fuck out of here.
Your son.
Dad, I don't feel so good.
Yo, I think they shot your shorty.
The fuck? Yo, we gotta take him to the fucking hospital now.
Yo, man, is you fucking crazy? That's the first place they'll check.
Man, that's my fucking son right there, dude.
Look, man, I got a better place we can go.
Can we trust this guy, whoever the fuck you taking us to?
Yeah, man. He's an ex-Marine.
Okay, well, look, after we go there, take us to this location. I'll give you the coordinates.
All right. Alright, man, so what's the plan?
In the meantime, we're gonna stay out here in the desert. Nobody knows about the RV location besides me and my son. Just stick around and I'll keep you posted, okay?
Alright.
Hey, Genocide, you see my son?
Yeah, he's over there by the lake.
Thanks. Your son, are you okay?
Look, we need to talk. I'm tired of sitting in dangerous situations. I'm tired of getting shot at. I'm tired of running from the cartel. And I'm scared for my mom's life. What you need to do is teach me how to use a gun.
Yo, if you lost your goddamn mind, don't you ever bring up no gun in front of my face. You need to listen.
Look, you need to listen. I've been kidnapped, shot, and been put through hell. It's time for you to be a leader and not my father.
Wow, that was an awkward moment.
Oh, so you cock blocking now?
He's right, you know. You should probably teach him how to shoot.
Oh, so now you his mother? Now you want to take care of him? Like I said, it's my damn son. It ain't none of your concern. So just mind your business.
My bad, you didn't have to get all technical. I just wanted to come over here and thank you.
Thank me for what?
For what you did back there. You saved me, remember? I just wanted to say thanks.
Sure, Genocide, it's okay. It's no big deal. I'm sure you would have did the same thing for me.
It's Jamie. My name is Jamie.
Okay, well, while we at that, then my name is Bros. So you got any family or anything? Any siblings?
I only have one brother, and believe it or not, he's out there saving the world and shit right now. Me? I'm just this random stripper at a strip club.
Well, that random stripper saved my son, and I want to thank you. You helped us out in a couple of situations, so I'm just returning the favor.
Thank you, I really appreciate it. Somebody actually had my back for once.
No problem. Well, listen, little brother, huh? So what does he do exactly?
Well, that story's for another time. Let's get back to the RV and figure out our next move.
Yeah, alright. Alright, people. Let's settle in. Let's get comfortable, because we're going to be out here for a while. I'm glad that we made it through our situation alive. And I'm also blessed to be around people like you guys. So until then, I'll catch you guys tomorrow. I'm getting some shut-eye.
All right, see you later.
I think it's time we meet. Bring the stuff and come alone.